Justin O'Connor will be the batter. Johnny Field Jr. pair doubles. This one brings in a run. We're talking about our injury report. From what I understand, Tim Anderson with an elbow issue is going to be day-to-day. Long fly to center field, and that bounces off the warning track. It'll bring in a run, and scooting to second base with a double is O'Connor. Back-to-back two base hits, and now the Biscuits lead the Barons by a score 3-0.